The distance is the area is here. This is the area. So we push here. So then we move here. So now, then there is half. Okay? You can also do this here. But this will give you more helping. So slow motion. On running force, move behind and press the kata and koshi kiraku from behind opponent. Okay. No motion. Okay. This is dangerous enough. It looks faster. Okay. So you can do that. Another way is. Okay. Okay. This one has no. This one has no. This thing. Very slow. As soon as you push it, three, four. Keep cross by slightly ducking to under press shoulder and go see your toe. Push. Okay, then we have hip with the hand, like this. Here's an interrupter. Okay, another way. Push. Which will do the second impact. So in the way. Okay, so the door will come through. Okay, we're going to do it. All right.
Okay, that's all right.
So now, let us study again. Give me
my dream.
Slow motion. Slow motion. Keep away from moving sideways. Go for his body. And then. Okay. Now, breathe. Okay. If you are able to go faster, that is moving without touching his leg. Then, she has, when he might breathe, this side. So now, when in slow motion, okay, we also use irinjutsu, slow motion, okay, so fast motion would be dash, okay, right, now we do mawashi. Okay? You can do anything in life. Nikaju, Ikaju, Irinaju, Kumbhaju, anything. It's only a form to it. How can I
use this kind of form?
You can use here, the cup and here.
Yeah.
root the battery. I see the battery. The hand first down. So he tried to get up.
Yeah.
He tried to get up. So the leg. So.
No problem.
Slow motion.
Thank you. can see that the beginning of what or what it is.
Thank you.
have to be written again. One line is so depends on the slow motion.
Watching it, right? And bring it down for this.